courgettes being one of my favourite things to grow, I'm always looking for new ways to cook them. And this is a really delicious courgette pasta that is just so light and quick to throw together. And you start by roughly grating a couple of courgettes, trying to keep it nice and crunchy and have a good texture. Don't grate it too small. Start with a really generous glug of olive oil. Get that warming in a pan, and I'm gonna get in some garlic. In it goes. And then a nice pinch of red chili flakes. And these aren't necessarily here for the heat, they're here for that lovely splash of color and a tiny tingle, but don't put in too many. Courgette in, and then just give it a good toss. Coat the courgette in that oil. Nice big pinch of flaky sea salt, and that's gonna bring the juices out of the courgette. It's gonna slow down the cooking. The courgettes are gonna cook in their own juice and intensify and concentrate the flavor. Just gonna season the pasta water while that happens. Nice big pinch of salt. Make sure your pasta water is on a good rolling boil. The bubbles are what stop it from sticking to the bottom. And just pick up these beautiful peachy, and in they go. To thicken this sauce and bring it together, I'm using the carbonara technique of adding an egg with some cheese, but you could throw in a tablespoon of ricotta instead if you preferred. You just need one egg, generous amount of pepper, pinch of salt, and then a lovely grating of this beautiful pecorino. Pecorino is a bit funkier, a bit creamier than Parmesan, but both work really well. You can use either here. Generous amount of pecorino going in here. Whisk the egg together. You can see it's such a fast dish, this. I'm kind of racing against the clock. And once you've brought that together, a ladle of the pasta water is gonna warm it up and make going into the hot pan less of a shock on the egg. Just helps it stabilize it. So a little ladle in there. And then whisk that together quickly. You can see that's now lovely and thick, and it's gonna become a beautiful sauce. Time for the pasta. Gonna finish bringing this together in the pan. Just bring that together roughly first, and then in with the egg. And the residual heat from this pan is gonna thicken this egg. So at this point, you've really just gotta keep it moving. Really agitate it, and the starch will thicken this up into a beautiful sauce. Looking for that really lovely, silky consistency that's coating the pasta so that with every bite, you've got lots of sauce being slurped up to. More sauce, the better in my eyes. I think that's looking beautiful. What I love about these peachy is they're quite chewy, almost wormy texture. To season this at the end, you want a nice bit of lemon zest that's gonna add some brightness. And then finally, basil and mint. They just go so well with courgette. Oh, look at that. With a sauce like this, no waiting around. You just wanna dig straight in before it begins to kind of set. Just making the most of these lovely summer ingredients. I just want to get straight into it. Such a beautiful dish. Smells amazing. It's light, it's fresh, it's zingy, bursting with flavor and color. It's a really lovely way to use up a glut of courgettes. I could eat this every day.